Hello and welcome to Epic Fantasy Gaming. I'm Joe. Dan's going to be here in a bit, but I just wanted to show you guys this scene. All of Tinto called him a coward. Yeah, he was a gentle man 3 years ago when he retreated from a border skirmish. Yeah, he abandoned a good chunk of his army. He betrayed Muse. He tried to betray Flick and Victor and sell them out, but he's a gentle guy. This just amazes me. Amazing. Freed is truly in denial. Surrendering to Island was a bad mistake. Lived in a peaceful world, he would have been seen as a wise ruler. No, he wouldn't have been. But gentleness has become a sin in this world. But despite that, I'm proud of Lord Greymare. Everything my power saves. You were gonna be his fall guy. Yeah. You were gonna be his fall guy.
Master Freed, this is the Blackened Thrive. Are you a member of the Dunon Army now?
No, really?
That's right, and in order to win the...
Oh, right, I was doing a nasal thing.
That's right, and in order to win the war, it is crucial that we get to a town down river. Will you take out your bow for us?
Of course!
I'm sorry, there's something in the water that makes Two River people just freaking stupid.
South window.
Okay, Freudian slut, but... Yeah, how do these people... How is it that all the South Windowers are dumb? Maybe Gustav was right. They are cowards and idiots. How is it that this happens? Oh my gosh.
Lord Ryu, if we take the mountain path from this town, we'll reach to...
Yeah, whatever, Bob. Oh,
don't forget
most
the
important
item
character.
Shop.
Hey, look. Cool, huh? My mom made this. I'm General Ryu. Take that, Highland Dogs. Oh, you. I get it. You like General Ryu, too. Eh? Hey, mister. Have you ever actually seen General Ryu? Okay, I thought he admired McDowell there, but... Yeah, he's got the two confused with each other. To an extent. He thinks they're the same person.
Well, you do have to get one in order to recruit a character later.
In a bag. We actually do need some of these. I have no idea how many. Oh, total. Bag's full. That's good. Right, we can't recruit her right now.
She's not recruitable.
Yeah. This is where you meet McDowell later in the game. It's part of the, essentially, DLC content. Well, it would have been... had this game been made in current year, the game would have ended with Luca Blight, and everything afterwards would have been DLC content. And you'd need a separate DLC for recruiting McDowell. I'm just saying. You know it. I know it. Konami knows it. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, crap. Freed's gonna die.
Frick.
Nice. Oh, Freed dealt 25 points of damage. Good for him.
That's 25 more than I expected.
Yeah, he's still with this one. The fact that we can compare Luke and Freed's damage to each other is just... Oh man. Cute. Oh, medicine. Just thinking of some medicine for a minute. Let's hold on. Mega medicine. Sorry, that's fine. Yeah, this is basically a grinding location. Probably my favorite game.
Yeah.
The XP you get, the pot you get, is just insane. 1-0 Although, ordinarily, I would never bring Freed here.
Yeah.
I stopped using him years ago.
How in official, in a lot of ranking websites, they rate Freed above Hicks is beyond me.
Don't look at me. I mean, that's only one.
Yeah, until...
And swapping them with Ryu like this.
Yeah, because until Free could
actually survive an attack.
Yeah.
Combining those two on Victor is just perfect. And we're about to recruit Kasumi. One of the best characters in the game. Oh, man. Puppy's on his back, paws in the air. He's so cute. Stone of Luck. Alright. Whoops. Okay. Mind you, I typically train near the entrance to the one tap village.
Same.
Because I don't care for this ladder stuff. The ladder stuff parts of this level are just a drag and take so long to get anywhere. Get it? Do you get the pun I cracked? The ladder part?
Wing ornament. Only two characters could truly use that.
Not for me. If I was one of those statue ornament things.
Oh.
You know what I mean? Like dragon ornament or whatever.
Yeah.
Magic ring. The one ring to rule them all. Kind of wish. Oh, whoops. How's that? We've now got an item to improve. Well, it's permanently equipped on him. Is speed, and now his magic.
Mm-hmm.
I know a lot of people might say equip it on Ryu or something, which, yeah, that's fair. But imagine how souped up Luke's going to be with that kind of firepower on him. Mm-hmm. Yes, we get a jet. You want your belly rubbed. He's just stretching out. This puppy. He's so darn cute. Poison. Another one. Okay. Oops. Oh, yeah, it is an equip item. Which two characters are they?
Chaco and Sid.
Oh, okay. So, we don't need it. Who cares? I'm hoping we won't have to resort to Chaco when it comes time for the final boss. Luca.
No. I don't care to use him.
Watch out for the wires, puppy. He's just so badly. He's so cute. Alright. Essentially, we're out of time. Because when we return to Hunan, we have to pretty much get into the assassination of Luca. Or I should say, the final boss fight. And to anyone who says, yeah, but what about the whole Joey is King of Highland arc? Now, that's essentially DLC content. That doesn't count as a real arc. Because it's so easy, and there's no challenge to the Dunan army after Luca, that it should not even be counted as part. I almost don't even think they should have put that as part of the game. Because if you're just going to have it be that easy, just for the characters in the universe and for the players out of the universe, why even bother? You know what I mean? Like you said, they should have had a bigger villain beyond Luca, like a Windy of sorts. Like, give Sazley a better room, because you were saying this last time, give Sazley a better room, and make him a true, like, bring him in earlier as a master manipulator like Windy was in the first game, right?
Yeah.
I'm actually getting behind your one comment. Because at this point, this is just sad. Like, in terms of this game, because there's no, like, Windy was the best villain Supreme ever had, and she was such an arc manipulator. But the problem with the villains in this game is they basically go from, well, this seems like a good idea at the time. There's no master manipulator. It's essentially, they're just a bunch of incompetent buffoons. And then you have Shu and Ridley in them, who are just a bunch of incompetent buffoons. And you're just left going, wow, you guys are jumping from one bad idea to the next in this war. How do we go from spinning one with Matthew, McDowell, and DePaul versus Windy, with both sides running from great idea to great idea, and basically playing chess with the entire nation, to this game where, you know what I mean? Like, it's just it's the Keystone Cops against the Keystone Cops. Abbott Costello would be my choice actors for playing half the characters in this game.
Mm-hmm.
Although they could probably do a better job. I hate saying that. Haha, 600.
Yeah, you're getting close to the point of the boss.
Yep. I'm just gonna go here. Mind if I take the boss? You got the last one.
Okay.
I know, Jet.
What?
No, we're not going for a walk at this time.
And there's essentially whiteout conditions starting to happen.
I'm just going for a walk. into the yard in this kind of weather. Because up here in the great white north of Canada, the problem is Dan and I are playing from our igloo, and stepping outside of the igloo doesn't seem like a good idea. Sure, why not? We're almost there. I just find it funny. 9. Yeah, I haven't sharpened this weapon still. Dude, your growth rate for your stats are just crap. He's dead. Oh, he didn't die. Eh. Medicine. Yeah, let's use the medicine.
Agreed.
Jet's not barking at the neighbors.
Do we have anyone that uses shields currently?
I have no idea.
Oh, yeah.
Oh no, we're not equipping it on him. I want to save it up just in case it's a good one for a flick.
Mm-hmm.
Or a flip-up or something.
Like the situation with Humphrey and Fudge exchanging equipment. Okay.
$600. Fumble it up too.
That's
amateur.
What?
Nice. 400. Raising the counterattack rate on Victor. Oh, it's attack. Instead of counterattack.
Yeah, it increases counterattack, but it boosts your attack.
Okay, well, Peter with 55. It said 120. I'm afraid. We're physically painful, loser. Okay. I'm gonna have him use medicine just to waste it. So that he can grab items out of the bag. I'm thinking of equipping an actual item on me. The holding graph was. And we leave her with a mega medicine. After this. That was easy.
Yeah.
He probably enjoyed it.
Yeah.
We were thinking the same thing, right?
They're
Sheena's the sort of perv who'd enjoy it. Such a silly little goose. Oh, well, right, I need to... Actually... this line. Hey, who are you? Where do you think you're going? Okay.
We are on our way to the Torn Republic.
You're already in the Torn Republic, moron. Trouble. I cannot allow outsiders to pester you. Business do you seek to enter Toron? Why did he cross around on it?
Chill out, Varkas. This is Ryu, the leader of the Dunon Army. You just need to see my dad. Really? Well, thanks. How about it, Ryu? Sounds good to me.
He's not even surprised.
We'll want to meet you too.
Where's the leader of the Dunon Army? No, it's just... Alright. Come on. Did he already know it was Ryu?
Likely.
Think that we're in the Scarlet Moon.
I mean that we're in the Scarlet Moon Empire. I mean, the Torn Republic. It makes me nervous.
What a tool.
Yeah.
He was Grand Mayor's tool. He's just... I sincerely hope Yoshino's cheating on him right now. Because that would show she actually... Like, well, she's not just a tasteless moron.
Well, Sheena is now essentially part of the army.
Yeah, okay, so she's probably banging Sheena. They're not gonna execute you. They're not barbarians. They're not South Window.
No, no, they'd only sell you out.
Well, South Window planned to execute Fleck and Victor as part of the deal with Highland.
Yeah, fair.
They'll execute ambassadors and messengers and generals and representatives.
Well met, Dunon Army Leader. Lord Ryu, as President, I welcome you to the Tauan Republic. Now, what would you like to discuss?
Yeah, forging an alliance. Well, this land was ruled by the Scarlet Empire. We fought constantly with the city-state. Even after... Okay.
Tinto and South Window.
Yeah, what else is... We invaded in an attempt to take advantage of our internal discord. All this, you seek to... Well, surely be his next target. Yeah, I'd like to see him try against Tauan. Just upon marching in, Luca would be shaking his booties, kissing his armor, and going,
look at that picture. It's intense.
Yeah, I know.
And just that line just shows that he's very well aware.
Yeah.
As a citizen of South Window, I fought against you as Lord Grandmare.
I thought Lord Grandmare was gentle.
Naturally, it's hard for me to ask for your help. But Luca Blight seeks nothing less than the destruction of all citizens of the Thinny's team. And I need you to clean up my mess. I'll do anything for the people of the South Window.
Yeah, can you destroy them, please? They don't seem worth it. I'm joking.
So please, I beg of you, please consider this request.
That's essentially South Window surrendering to Tauan.
Essentially. Why do you continue to fight? Put an end to this war.
Yeah, to put an end to this war. And I don't mind my half.
You are much like him. There's a young man who should be sitting in this room. Alan finally brought peace to her land. I see the same glimmer in your eyes that I did in his. He's flattering Ryu. Ryu's not that grand or magnificent. I like Ryu, but he's not as grand and magnificent as McDowell.
Agreed.
Or as charismatic. Counting the Capitol Guards and the Border Patrol, about 5,000 men.
That's a fifth of what you have.
Then there's a matter of who will lead them. Both of them are in town essentially for training exercises.
And reports?
At that very moment. He was awfully prepared here.
As if everything is scripted.
Yeah.
It's Valeria reporting as ordered.
What a terrible picture. Okay. What have you done to Kasumi?
You called for me, Le Pandano?
Like, that picture is one of the worst I've seen in this game.
It's...
No, like, in the first game she had a great picture, but in this game, how do they muck it up? Like, you look at her art in Genzo Shikodan. Looks nothing like this.
I don't mind.
I do mind. She's one of my favorite characters. So she's now one of the six great generals. Yeah. And yet, which one is treated as though she ranks somewhat higher in some ways? Damn, they're both hot. So which one is it going to be?
Kasumi.
The thing with Kasumi... Now, storyline-wise, apparently they were both chosen, I think. But the thing is, Kasumi only ranks high, well, because she's the best ninja and best assassin and spy that they have here. She's also one of the best fighters, but there's also the factor that she's essentially a McDowell bride. And those... the women of the McDowell family tend to be pretty damn confident. Better in some ways than the rest of the mighty generals.
Funny how he has the blinking rune right then and there.
As though he knows Vicky's with them. everything here is planned. That should help you out. Well, good luck to you. Huh? Me? I'm gonna stay here. I'm out of playing money, and besides, I just hate fighting. What's wrong, Dad? I don't think Sheena...
Hey, let go!
I think Sheena did plan to retire from the fighting here. I have a request for you, Lord Ryu. Take my idiot son with you.
Wait a minute!
Fool, I sent you out into the world on a training mission, but you just frittered your time and money away. Lepa always had this in mind.
Yeah.
But is Sheena there to be... to learn from Ryu, or to spy on Ryu? I also think that Kasumi and Sheena would both, in a heartbeat, kill Ryu to get Toran ahead.
Very likely. You know what? You could remove Luke. We won't need him on the way back.
Yeah. I would have preferred Rina, because Luke has some taco magic. But...
fair. Okay.
Whatever.
Because,
of course we want to go back to Gregminster. Alright. Now for shopping. The goal here is to essentially quit. Everyone up to such an extent that you know they could survive. Oh yeah, she needs a 50 watch.
That's like, hell, I think she still has her, essentially her tunic.
Really? I'll have to go check that.
Check out the room master.
Yep, we're gonna do that next. Just have to stock up on some good armor. Ooh. How about a titan? How about I knock your head out that window?
Let's go to the hotel. Let's go talk to Sarah. Upstairs.
You sure? Does she have something? There she is.
Damn, bro!
I'm kidding. Huh. it? Here, take this. It's belong to a fool.
Cyclone.
For Luke.
Yeah. You're right, we should have kept him around.
It's alright. These mistakes happen. We're gonna go get him right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright.
We have to head back, talk to Shoot, get rid of Freed in our party.
Let's also stop by and get the ninjas.
Yeah, we'll get them. I've also once put the exertion rune on Kasumi.
Wow.
What?
That must have been something.
Oh, it was pretty badass. I've even once, in one playthrough, put it on McDole. I was just pumping him up, because I was like, you know what, I haven't pumped him up in terms of firepower in a while. Let's see how powerful he can get with I only left him with his Soul Eater, but I put a Killer, and I think a, let's see, he had his Exertion, he had a, oh right, a Fury, and a Killer Rune on him. Alongside his Soul Eater. So I just fought, what the heck, let's try this out. Let's see how powerful I can make him physically. He actually was pretty powerful. But it's way better if you pump up someone like Victor. Yes, yes, I know, puppy. This dog. Dog! I think it's around here, isn't it?
Nah, go to the ladders. It's right before the ladders.
Puppy. Should this be? Guess not. Just a little further in.
Yeah, Alan.
Kasumi has a lot of HP, but not much defense. She is one of my go-tos in the light battle. Because of her speed. Because you want Ryu on the front row, you want Sheena in that battle, and you want Nanami, and you want Luke, and I tend to find you want Kasumi there. So that doesn't leave much room for, you know, choosing who's going to be in your party during that final battle. I have a policy in this course, you never run away from the fight.
Stop, Jeff. You're just being a nuisance. Yes, you are, you beautiful, magnificent puppy.
I think this party is pretty much prepped.
Yeah.
I think it's around here.
Yeah. No. Keep going. Yep.
Told you so. Said it around here.
I know. It's like you were too close to the entrance.
I know. I meant as in this part of the map.
A spy.
A spy!
No, this is Sasuke, not free. No, not the one Sasuke.
Do you expect me to believe you just accidentally stumbled across a town as well hidden as a Rokkaku?
Yes.
A boy like Ryu figuring it out.
Yeah. Not to mention there's an air factor.
Oh my gosh. He just called Ryu a harmless kid.
Yeah, Hanzo's a coward, by the way. We're supposed to go back in, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, I actually ran from this fight. I know, Jet. You wish we were just doing nothing more than playing with you. because to your mind, we have no other duty in life. Let's just go. I just want to recruit these buffoons.
Ah, smart!
Gotta stop doing that. How come Kasumi's not activating? Didn't recruit enough characters?
Probably.
Okay, this playthrough we skip them.
Cause it's weird.
I've actually gone up to them and just automatically recruited them like that. I've never had this happen to me.
Same.
I have no idea what's going on.
Cause I know that if you recruit Valeria first, you have to be at castle level 4.
Yeah, but we recruited Kasumi.
Yes.
So it's glitching a little or something. Or, like I said, we didn't recruit enough characters. That's probably it. But whatever. This is a throwaway chat. Oh dear, they're attacking Victor. What are we gonna do? Kill them, that's what.
Freed of the numbnut.
Nice pun.
Yeah, that one was far better than anyone you could dish out.
But why? Gotcha. You get it, right?
I wish I didn't.
Oh man, it's glorious. Puns are the best. She healed the party.
Very quickly.
Like that, because she's the fastest character in the game.
Mm-hmm.
The only one comparable with her is McDole, but as we said, he's essentially a DLC character. So that'd be freaking awesome. Mm-hmm. Actually, let me check her rune slots. Oh man. Oh. We can actually slap Resurrection on Rings now. All right. So, that'll be it for this video. So, like, comment, share, and subscribe.